guys, so welcome to my YouTube page. I finally created it. If you're from Instagram, you know what I'm talking about, and if you have no idea what I'm talking about, welcome to my YouTube. If you haven't already subscribed, if you could please subscribe, I'd really appreciate that. And basically today I'm going for a Halloween look. It's super easy, and actually a lot of you inspired me to do it because so many of you said I look like Cher, so thank you very much. This is the look I'm going for. It's super timeless, glowy, looks super simple, so let's see how it goes. But I just feel like this is a look that anyone could pull off during the day, so that's what I'm going for. Prior to filming this, I did use my Epte. So basically, I have melasma from being pregnant and being on birth control for so long, and also like sun exposure. So I have like hyperpigmentation like over here above my lip that I'm kind of self-conscious about. So I went ahead, I used that on my skin. It's like a camouflage serum basically. So I've already like prepped my skin. I cleansed it this morning, put all my lotions and serums, so my skin looks glowy once the makeup's on. So with that said, I'm going to bring you guys along for the makeup look. I personally love to start with my eyes, and I use my eye concealer as a primer for the eyeshadow. And this eyeshadow I'm using is by Tarte. The palette is called Toasted, and it has to be one of my favorites. I think I've had this now for a year. For the base of the lid, I'm using the color S'more, and then for the crease of the eyelid, I'm using the color Latte, and then for the outer side, I'm using Flame. So I'm really mixing those colors and really bringing out the warm brown colors out of my eye. And I'm using the darker color on the outside of the crease and then the lighter color as a highlight on the base of the lid. This is the Pixie Correction Brightening Peach, and I'm completely obsessed with this because if you do suffer from dark bags, this is great at camouflaging the color. This is my under eye concealer, and it honestly is a ride or die for me. The color is Canal, and I've probably used it for the last 5 years, no joke. Off camera, I put on the Velour Effortless Lashes. I didn't have the right utensils to put them on. So for this specific Cher look, I had to level up with my skin tone, and I used the Perricone MD foundation, color Tan. And as you can tell, it's probably like 5 shades too dark for my skin tone. But, oh, Spice Girls was on. but it really helped me get to that, you know, Cher look. And once it was on, I then realized it was way too dark. So then I did add the IT Cosmetics CC color is Neutral Medium, just to kind of level it out. Lashes were coming off because I didn't apply them right, so I'm just putting on the Velour eyeliner, which also is an adhesive for the lashes. So, and as you can tell, I'm using scissors, which I would never recommend. So here I'm using the Urban Decay Beware eyeshadow to contour my nose. So here I'm using the Velour Fluff and Brow Pencil, color dark brown, and I'm just filling in the sparse areas. I'm just using a blend brush just to blend in the eyeshadow and just make it kind of look natural. And now I'm just bronzing the crap out of my face, so I have that like young golden Cher look going on. This is the Pixi Flawless Finishing Powder, and that's just simply what I'm trying to do here, just look flawless like the young Cher. This is the Perricone MD highlighter, and I love this one. It goes on so nice. I love liquid highlighters. And this one I'm just using just to highlight like my brow bones, my cheekbones, upper lip, my chin, just pretty much anywhere just to elevate, you know, this golden, beautiful Cher look. Lastly is the lips, and I'm using the color Leech by Bite, and it's their pencil crayon and then their gloss on top, plus the same highlight in the middle of my lips. I totally forgot, I also added in her freckles right here. So here is the finished look for Cher's makeup. Oh, I think this look is super timeless, and I did a pretty good job for someone who's not the greatest at doing makeup. Here is the look I was going for. So it's kind of similar. Obviously, I got this headband from Amazon. This is from a small boutique here, and the shirt is from Free People. So super easy to throw together for a really quick Halloween look. I don't know if people are handing out candy this year, but I'm still gonna get dressed up because I love Halloween. And if you guys like the video, please press like or click like, and then comment below what you liked, what I can improve for my next video, because I'm so new to this YouTube thing. And I hope you guys subscribe and come back next week for another video.